energy.
That was a game, not real life.
I got everything I want.
I didn't
hurt anyone.
Can you fix me? Not
what you. Why'd you do it?
I don't know.
There's no choice. Honest, it might have been enough. There was always a choice. Not this time.
Wrong and wrong. Promise me that you won't do it again.
I promise. Thought I could
fly. Yeah, sure.
It's not rational. You can't explain it. You just do it. You know, it just starts to cost you too much. You want to stop.
You break the rules and become a hero. I do it and I become the enemy.
How could you do that to me? To me?
Because I'm terrified! It's terrifying! They hurt them.
I hate that I am poison for anyone who dares to care about me.
You realize that it's interfering with your life, and you just really, really want to stop.
That's not fair. That's not fair!
That doesn't seem fair.
What happens now?
What happened next?
Ambra.
Look at what I put you through.
I know everything I need to know about you.
You do?
I don't want to hurt you.
You can only be what you are.
But you call me a monster.
You are a monster.
Yes, I am.
Everyone I cared about is gone. They don't deserve you. And it hurts.
I tried to scream.
So badly. You have to stop taking responsibility for things you can't control. You need to forgive yourself.
I can't. Like I'm not just
somebody. Why? Butter, it could have been
a nightmare. I don't know how to.
But it felt like they were.
I don't even know where to begin. That feeling go away if you like.
Why would I want to let anybody know?
Cause everybody wants something from me now.
They're lost.
And I don't want to let them down.
It's all I have left of them. You think the grief will make you smaller and sad? Like your heart will collapse in itself, but it doesn't.
I think you just took the first step. But when I wake up, I see.